Every single one of them. I should have grabbed the other one. If you answered yes to any of those questions, then... Like, another thing that's important, you know, the timing has to be right, you know what I mean? Like, make sure that no one's going... And make sure that you guys have the same dream, same goals, dude. Right? Like, make sure that she wants kids, if you want kids. Don't expect that to change down the line, right? She doesn't want kids, and then you're like, that's okay, she'll want kids once we're married and a couple years later. It's like, well, no, you know what I mean? Just be on the same page. Want the same things. You guys want the same things as well. That's usually a good, like... Yo, Els, thank you for the $10 donut, man. Happy to be your Netflix. Favorite Post Malone song? I don't have a favorite Post Malone song. I went to his concert yesterday in Toronto. It was so hype. I've heard he's just incredible. I've only heard good things about him, his performances live. When the Navy on a nuclear ballistic missile submarine in Georgia. Dude, stay safe, man. Ezra and Ethan, you're rushed. Also, I think someone donated $45 earlier. I just missed the message. And then did like the jersey, the USMG, your favorite player on the team. I do not, man. I was sent this, and I thought, honestly, it'd be perfect to wear on this wonderful day. Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order? What a great movie, dude. Like, why does that break everything? Let's go, boys. Mactic, thank you for the 10 of the donut, man. I've been farting so much lately. Getting a little, just a little gassy, you know? Just a little. So the hotel that we stayed at for my brother's wedding, literally, dude, I'm not even kidding you. There was like a soccer tournament going on, like a kid's soccer tournament or some sort of tournament that was going on, like the same weekend. The amount of kids that were running up to me, and that I met there, it was so amazing. There's so many. They'd come in just waves, dude. I'm blue, dab-a-dee-dab-a-dye. Dude, this wedding weekend, man, I don't think I've disconnected from Twitch so much my entire life. I wasn't paying attention to my vodcast. I had one of my, you know, guys who does stuff for me. I had him do that, like, just set that up. I wasn't watching streams. Wasn't keeping up. Wasn't checking Twitter, like, too much. Farm up. Out of all the people you played with, who has been the most entertaining for you? I'm not gonna answer that question. That's just going to start Twitch drama. I have a handful of duos and people and friends that I like to play with. Cold. I gotta turn off this fan. Broby21's mother, who's currently watching the stream. Hello! Happy Memorial Day. Have a wonderful rest of your Monday. I know, guys, that was a gnome. Sometimes there's a gnome that's in the side of a brick. Got a jetpack, huh? You think you're so clever, dude. That guy got wrecked. Another cabin player.
go to the bathroom.